Hello guys, so I'm working on this game using MIT App Inventor. So you can see that's our first screen and that one PNG image, and you will see the play button. Okay, and in the top you will see the three dots. So once the people click on this, so you can stop this application, you can go to the setting of this application, and you can see the about this application. So click on this and see the about this app, this game developed by the coding bus. You can remove the App Inventor branding also. So I'll tell you how you can do that. Okay, so let's click on got it. Now let's click on the play button. So you can see that's the game. You can't use the multiplayer game online here. You can use the computer game. You can use the two player, okay, with your computer. You can play this game with your friends to just click on the four player. So I'm going to use the two player and next, and I'll choose the green one and play. And here your game is a start like this. So you can play, and you can play with this game with computer like this. If you want to play with your friend, so you just need to select the four one, and you guys can play this game in your app, okay, like this. Correct. So tomorrow we will learn how we can do it step by step. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you have any doubt, you can ask me in comment. Please subscribe our channel, like this video, and share this video. Have a nice day. Be safe. Bye bye.